and kiss.
Microscopes help to see the little things, tiny little things. If you go to a pond, take a little drop of water, you will see so much more than you ever would have thought of. When you've got microscopes, for example, you can study rocks, just for living tissue samples, even solve a crime when the clues are not so ample. Cause you've got microscopes, looking through microscopes at a peanut. Microscopes help us nearly everywhere, almost everywhere. Come look at this sand, the hair on my hand, this Velcro and lint, whoa. Come check out this salt, this white piece of chalk, the cells of my skin. What you'll see is so cool, nothing here to be afraid of. Now let's learn all the parts that a microscope is made of. You got your eyepiece lens and an octafocus easily. Your slide goes on the stage and you're gonna need a light to see. Looking through microscopes for a living, magnifying objects so there's no need for squinting. Working as a doctor or scientist is thrilling, cause we've got microscopes. Looking through microscopes for a living, if it's too small then you don't have super vision. You don't have to guess what you should be seeing, cause you've got microscopes. When you use microscopes, never worry, just adjust the dial if the slide is ever blurry. All of your questions are answered in a hurry under these microscopes. Looking through microscopes for a living, there's a whole world that the rest of you are missing.
So much for watching our video here at Bug Band Kids. Is there another kid or grown-up who would love this video too? If so, then please share it with them. We love making new friends. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our latest videos. Oh, and be sure to visit our website too, bugbandkids.com. Thanks again for watching, and remember to keep learning, be kind, and follow the music in your heart. See you next time!
Bug Band Kids!